This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials up 53, NASDAQ down 13, S&P's up 2.5. We go over to the S&P and take a look at it, folks. From the highs to the lows out here in the SPY, you got a low out here of 282. You got a high of 287. That's where we're at right now. Volume's going to come in about, might be about 100 million. That being said, you get a little bounce out here, and we'll see exactly where this can go. If you take a look at it on a weekly basis, bottom line is that you have lower lows with monster volume. That's saying we're going lower in the sense where we're going to go next week. Small bounce up here. Yeah, the number to keep your eye on coming into this close out here is the 285.81. That's the number. That's what we're going into right now. We're already at 287, and the next number, if it doesn't close under that, it's going to be the 288. And more than likely, we're going to see there, that's going to set up the B to a C of a potential ABC structure on the way down. Gold contract, what do we have with the gold contract? Gold contract trading out here up $1.70. You've done 219,000 contracts. This is still building cars for higher price. Notes and bonds, bottom line, they've been the most consistent, folks, and they're still saying they want higher price. In fact, when you take a look at this on a weekly basis, it's pretty amazing. The amount of volume that we've had in here, the amount of buyers in here. We're at 1.8 million contracts out here today. You're at 2.1 yesterday. You're at 2.0 the day before. This thing is trying to get it into the 124.31 level. You have the 10-year right now trading at a yield of 2.45. And King Dollar. King Dollar's failed on price, failed on volume out here. Bottom line is you're at 97.125. He did 13,000 contracts. Now, what has happened with King Dollar, which is kind of intriguing, we had light volume out here this morning, but the bottom line, it picked up a bit. We take this on the weekly basis. What you're going to see is that King Dollar right now is at 97,130. 97,705 is the number to basically keep your eye on, folks. Uber. Uber went IPO today. We have Uber. Sold it last night at $45. Bottom line, another car company not holding price. Pretty amazing, actually. It opened at 42. It's trading at 43.73. So you got everyone that bought it on the IPO in the negative, which is really unusual, folks. Bottom line, let's go over to Lyft for a second and take a look at Lyft. These are going to be a mess. That's the bottom line, L-Y-F-T. When you have an IPO, can't hold it the first day, that is a whole different animal. Now, Lyft's down $3.51. $51.37. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.